After playing Fortnite since day one, I'm talking first week Fortnite ever came out, I'm talking season 2 Black Knight era, I'll even show you just to prove it. Well, not the Black Knight sadly, but I have the Blue Squires, I didn't play that much, but getting off topic. After all this time of playing Fortnite, Fortnite has finally given me my own skin. There she is. No, I know what people are going to be thinking. That's not your own skin. No, it's not. It was a bundle that came out the other day called Color Crush, and I liked the way they looked. I liked the designs on them. You know, you can do different designs on the skin, and you can change the pattern, your colors, and what have you. And I bought the full set, so I got the bat bling, the pickaxe, the skin. And the sole reason I bought it was because it's my colours, it's my logo colours, orange and black. And I'm using that's the season where we could upgrade our umbrella. I mean, it's not fully done, but it's orange and black still. So yeah, Fortnite has unofficially given me my own skin, and I'm going to show you some gameplay now using it. I don't think there is a commentary. I was playing, just chilling out with no headset on, but we still got a win. So I hope you enjoy. Please like, subscribe, and leave a comment. And let me know if you have my skin in quotation marks.